vanadium is going to have a new use. I read about it just a short time ago in a chemistry journal. It said that bismuth vanadate is a new, environmentally more friendly, less poisonous, yellow pigment. So I looked up some recipes and it talked about controlled pH precipitation of the compound. But we thought we'd just try it without controlling anything. A pigment is the colouring material you put in paints and other coatings. Some of the best yellow pigments, like lead chromate or cadmium sulfide, are very poisonous. Now, of course, people don't necessarily start eating the wings of their cars and things like that, but on the other hand, it is much better if you can use pigments that are non-toxic or have very low toxicity, and lead chromate in particular has chromium 6, which is very poisonous, and it has lead, so it is doubly cursed. Bismuth is relatively non-toxic, and so is vanadium. So bismuth vanadate, which is in effect a mixed oxide of bismuth and vanadium, is relatively harmless. Now, I'm not suggesting that you should eat it, but if you had a choice of eating that or lead chromate, I know which one I would choose. I wanted to do a real experiment. I got a student along to come and help me, Erica, who's one of my students, and her hand is steadier than mine. And of course, when I get excited, I shake even more. So we mixed bismuth nitrate and ammonium metavanadate. And much to our surprise, the first experiment produced a really nice orange-yellow precipitate. And it's really surprising for me as a chemist. You take two solutions that are almost colourless. The bismuth is completely colourless, and the vanadium is just very pale yellow. And suddenly you get this brilliant colour out of nothing. So that was really quite a surprise. I got so excited, I went round the lab. We were in a teaching lab showing other people, look, it's very easy to make. And I guess that depending how you make it, you can probably alter the color a bit, make it a bit more orange, a bit more yellow. But it's really nice to see simple chemistry like that suddenly having important new uses. So in a year or two's time, you can probably get bismuth vanadate on your cars, your saucepans, or whatever.
Thing here, we have volume one of, can I call it Filtrans?
Yeah, you can.
All right, we have volume one of Filtrans. I'm going to take the gloves off. Normally I wear the white gloves, but handling paper this delicate, I'm not going to wear the gloves.
You know, this is, what you are looking at here is one of the most magnificent artifacts of all science. What we're looking at here is the invention of scientific...